The 21st Amendment to the Constitution was ratified on December 5, 1933. It took 288 days to ratify it to the Constitution, requiring 36 of the existing 48 states to ratify. The 21st Amendment repealed the 18th Amendment, thus ending Prohibition.